This basically, that's the StarCraft 1 Terran Zerg and Protoss missions, and then there's the Brood Wars. Cat ain't gonna behave, so I may not get too far on this mission. I may have to restart this recording. Okay. Maybe the kitty will be okay. I can finish one mission anyhow. Since this is pretty quick, easy.
Welcome to Marsara, Magistrate. The equipment demonstration you requested is prepared and may be initiated at your convenience. Simply select Start to begin the demonstration. You may skip the demonstration by selecting Skip Tutorial.
If I was just playing by myself, I'd skip this, but just in case anybody wants to see it.
The T-280 SCV is the cornerstone of our hostile environment construction and resource gathering operations.
Roger that.
In order to build a thriving colony, numerous SCVs are necessary. You can build additional SCVs at a command center.
Permission to speak freely, sir. I'm not sure you know what you're doing. If you're going
additional
to send us into hostile
required.
Territory, and you want us to defend ourselves, then use the attack command. But if you want us to ignore enemy fire and go exactly to the spot you targeted, then use the move command. Now, which will it be?
In order to equip additional personnel, you must have enough supply depots to support them. You can use SCVs to build additional supply depots.
Can I read you?
Magistrate, our stockpile of minerals has run out. Select an SCV and use the gather command on the crystals to collect more minerals. It is these blue crystals that are the source of minerals. Use your SCVs to gather additional minerals.
See if I can make a... Oh, I guess can't put drop in down on this one.
Processes raw Vespene gas, converting it into a form which your SCVs can gather.
Dead nice. Kill 22, lost none. So that's the first mission. I'm just going to stop right there. This old gamer signing off.